I'm going to show you how to farm the Magma Blade. First things first, you are going to need to have the Temple of Igle, Site of Lost Grace, open to you. This will require that you defeat one of the Godskin enemies. From here, you will take the lift that is just here, and then you'll come out onto this balcony. You'll work your way across a series of jump offs, up and around. You won't go to this, probably. You'll come around this way, and eventually you'll be able to get into this tower just here, which is where the shortcut we're about to use is going to be. Once you have activated this lift, then we are going to be using it to reset the area. I'm going to go ahead and activate the lift here. Once we are at the top, what I recommend doing is sending the lift back down. Nearly had an accident there. Once we're over here, you're going to want to deal with this one on the left. Otherwise, it's going to chase you around. That'll be kind of annoying. And then our first enemy that drops the Magma Blade is out to the right. Go ahead and deal with this guy. Now, the thing you're looking for is the white flash, right? That's going to indicate that it is dropping an item. That one obviously did not show us the item. Next up, we have a second one, which is going to be over this way. Go ahead and kill this guy so he doesn't aggro on us. Then we'll kill this guy. Give me the white flash so I can show it, please. Nope, no white flash. So from this point then, provided you can get your map up, all you want to do is fast travel straight back to the Temple of Igle. If something is stopping you, it's usually either this guy or this guy. And there was the white flash that I wanted to talk about when an item drops. Obviously, if neither of them give you the white flash, just immediately open up, fast travel back to the Temple of Igle. Rinse and repeat until one drops for you, which is where I will be cutting to. And there we have the Magma Blade. Not gonna lie, this has just taken me about 40 minutes. That takes quite some doing. I hope you don't want to dual wield it, because that could take you a while. And there we have it. I hope that helps you guys out, and I'll see you all in the next video.